Welcome back viewers to our channel, the RL Travel Diaries. Today, we are going to explore the beauty of Uniquely Qatari Stadium, which is the Al Bayat Stadium. Al Bayat Stadium is a giant tent structure, covers the entire stadium, located in the northern city of Alkor, and 40 minutes away from central Doha. This stadium will host the opening match of the FIFA Football World Cup 2022. The design of the stadium resembles the traditional Arabian tent. It has a capacity of 60,000 seats. Al Bayat Stadium is accompanied with a huge park and greenery which will form an integral part of the surrounding precinct's design plan, creating a green lung for Alkor and providing local families an invaluable outdoor space to enjoy. The park includes many trees, lined pedestrians, walkway, lake, water fountains, a large play area, and many exercise areas. Every tree in this park is tagged with information. There are variety of play area like many football grounds for all age groups. The most spectacular view of this stadium is the artificial lake and many ducks swimming. It's one of the most suitable place for family outdoor. Now, as the weather is good, it's perfect time for walking, running, or biking around the park. The stadium park has few restaurants with outdoor seating overlooking the green zone. Hope you like this video. Please do like, share, and subscribe our channel. Bye-bye.